Hello everyone, I am IA Roadkill and we are playing Farming Simulator 19. We are homesteading Grizzly Mountain with hard economy and no loans. We are playing on the PlayStation 4 and this is episode 14. Don't forget to hit that like button. Thank you. And I really want to do something with this grass. I should be able to bale it up. I need to just bite the bullet and buy a baler. Well, oops, I don't need a chainsaw. I may have to go cut some trees though. We have two bales of wool. Wrong way. Cotton, wool. 474. Is that a good price for wool? Not even close. That's half price. Okay, and that is hard mode? Yes. And bales aren't paying anything right now. Grass is paying $50. Boy, that would take a lot of grass to get anywhere. So frustrated. I guess when in doubt, cut a tree. Yep. Now I just got that replanted. Better check that. I have two crops, canola and wheat. Oh, that's right, we bypassed doing barley this time because we're low on canola with the pigs, or we want to add canola. How are we doing on fertilization? Good. And we are still in the first growth stage. All right, well. Sheep bees. One every 19 hours. Pigs, one every 5 hours. Can't really improve that until we get some better food. How about... No, I was there. That. Turn on grass. And now go to... All right, the grass is not at full maturity, which would be dark yellow right here instead of this lighter yellow. It needs to be this golden color, and then you'll get the best yield out of the grass. So we're not going to mow again, but it's getting close. So, yeah. Where was my tractor? There it is. He was busy. He was fertilizing last. Start the engine would help. And there's rain in the forecast, of course. I forgot about that. And I must have left all of my tree stuff up at the trees. I really have to buy a spray washer. What do we got in there? We got some grass in there. And now we have more grass in there. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Now I don't have a way to clean them up. Well, maybe I can dump some in here. Oh, oh. Come on, tractor, you can get there. All right, just enough. Okay, well, let's go chop a tree. I think I would really like to start a stack of silage bales. Get something ready to sell. We could put a bunker in. A bunker. That's under silos, I think. Yes. I really don't like the small ones. They're pretty small. So let's look at... Oh, you don't have enough money. So let's look at the small one. I think we have enough grass in here. We could fill this thing. Pack it. Do we have any room for this anywhere? Oh! Will it let us put it there? Oh, but it extends. It would ruin our field. Oh, I'd like to put it right here. Yeah. Let's see. Well, it would fit over here. And you know, that could be temporary. It wouldn't have to be a permanent thing. But that would make us silage. I'm gonna have to think on that. If we did that, and we also bought, no, it was over here, miscellaneous. What if we built our own BGA? Right there, 124,000. That would give us something to do with our grass. Oh, I didn't want to do that. What's the footprint on this? How big is that? And it won't let me look at it. All right, so we need to get some money. Let's go chop some trees. That's kind of a plan. I think we need to find a way to get rid of this grass that makes us money. Alright, there's... Oh, it would probably help if I brought the rest of the trailer with me. Let's see. I have a little goofy weight with me, which is worthless. For this job, anyway. Where's my heavy weight? I always leave it right here next to the lift. I need to clear some stumps. Is that my weight? Yeah, I made it red so I wouldn't lose it. Imagine that. What a concept. I do believe that it is tree removal time, or stump So I'm gonna do that, and we'll make that into a high speed time lapse, or maybe a time lapse, or maybe I'll just cut it. I don't know. But we're gonna get rid of some stumps first, and then I'll get back with you. Okay, did I get them all? I tried to get all the stumps. All right, we will put the grinder right there. And there's my Lifty Lou. I am toying with the idea. I have found a. Oh, that is not what I wanted to do. I apologize. I don't do that. I wanted to do that. What was I saying? Oh, I found that there is a modded or a mod out that has a large claw that will grab three, too easy, three probably, four maybe logs, and it loads to itself. So that might be something I need to learn how to run. I wish it was just a standalone. Oh, I was parked right over top of a stump. I wish it was a standalone. What am I trying to say? Crane? Lift? Rather than a trailer itself, because I don't really want to have to drive that slow thing back and forth. But I could park it and just use it to load something else. I don't know. Anyway, I need to think about getting that. Practicing it and trying. Gotta turn it on first. There we go. And we'll put it over here, I guess. I do believe that's enough to try and load for a while. I was starting to fall asleep driving the, alright, I lost my tractor. Starting to fall asleep while I was driving the harvester. Not good. I guess I could just leave it right there and load it up. I don't have to have the bottom hooked to it. Although it wouldn't move around as much. There's the rain. There's the rain. I'll finish this trailer and then I think I'm gonna go in the house and take a nap. I didn't even get lunch yet. I was headed back to have lunch and I saw the weeds. Had to take care of that instead of eating lunch. Not to mention, I had to spend the money that I had earmarked for something else on a weeder. Oh well. Don't roll this way, roll the other way. Still didn't work. I guess I gotta hook it. Like that. I only wanted one. I didn't want the whole stack. Push that one up. Come on, get up one log, roll it over. Right? Excuse me. Right there. Don't you dare go over. Maybe that'll work as a backstop. One big load. Where's a big load? Here's a big load. Ooh, can I get five of these? That'd be a really big load. Around. So yeah, sorry I've been kind of quiet. Just had my own little pity party going on. Working in the cab by myself, quiet. Well, that didn't work very good, did it? They're all spread out. Now I have to regroup that bundle. They've got a mind of their own. Try that again. Grab that. Lift it up. Set it over here on top. Forward. Lower it down. There we go. A little bit tighter. I should be able to set this right on top. So yeah, I'm not sure if I mentioned it before or not, but I think I have found a. No, don't you go off. I gotta get this locked down quick. Come on. I get it? Yeah. I think I have found a claw to pick up logs that will pick up two, three, four, that's actually worthy of the consoles. So, or at least I think it is. So I'm gonna give that a try one of these days, as soon as I get enough money. That's a heavy load. Lifted my butt up off the ground. That is lopsided load. Bad me. Left-hand turns are going to be precarious, like this one. There we go. Slow and easy the first time, because you don't have time to restack it. Right here. Guess I'll do that. And then I'll do that. And then I'll try and get this stood up. All these tires, it's hard to do. I may have to go get my, I did it. My lift is having a fit. There we go. Well, gee, I'm glad you got to see me do that. Holy cow, I'd hate to think I could, I don't have any weight either. This is not gonna work. Yeah, I gotta go get my weight. Oh, man. Guess what? When it rains, it pours. And you know how much trouble I have on these goofy, what I call the, I don't even remember what I call them now. Anyway, these trees that have the ghost limbs, this one right in front of me here, that thing. There's a new piece of equipment out that's got a grinder on the front of it. It will just grind that whole tree up to nothing, and I don't have to deal with it. I may have to buy one of those, and we'll just drive around here and grind up all those trees. I know they're worth a few dollars, the trees are, but are they worth the hassle? I don't think so. At least I've harvested my share of them, and I'm ready to just grind them. Oh, here I thought I wasn't going to have anything exciting for this episode. It was just going to be cutting trees. Little did I know. Well, I guess I got to do some weeding. All right, well, we can pick these up and just set them up there on the rack. That's my plan anyway. We'll see how it goes. Guess I better pick this one up first. Get that one, scooch it up here. Grab a wad. Doesn't matter what it looks like because I'm not stacking it on the trailer. Oh, that's a little heavy. There we go. Wrong way. How many can I get this time? The whole trailer. Come on. Can I pick you? I don't think I'm going to pick that up. Let's see. Let's shrink the... Oh, I don't have quite enough to... No, keep it short. Shrink it. And then lift it up. Come on, think heavy thoughts. Yeah, I got just too much there. I couldn't do it. Oh, I hate those little nubbins. Bounce up and down on them all the time. All right, what did I get that time? I still got the same amount. That was a good bounce. I like that. That was fun. All right, we'll just grab this. Grab a little and go. Stop it. Stop rolling in my way. Now, I can get the rest. I hope. I'm gonna try. Oh, come on. Come on. Oops. I was extending it. I didn't want to extend it. I just wanted to raise it. That. There we go. And a couple left. And a nubbin. Oops. I don't think it'll be too hard to set that trailer up. We'll see. Darn it, give me the nubbin. There we go. Two logs and a nubbin. And now I got a weight I have to get back. Son of a gun. Just go this way and be easy. Yep. That used to let me detach while it was going up way, I think. Alright, let's swing over here, grab the weight, put it on the back of the trailer. After I flip it out of the way. My goodness, I need to take a nap. There. Oh, and now I got it too close to the log, so I can't back up to it, probably. There we go. Perfect. I like it like that. How Not to Do Logging by IA Roadkill. I know that defies the laws of gravity, but it works. I just have to be careful driving because it will fling off. All right, 28,900. Alright, well, I am headed back to home base, back to the Hooskow, back to my trailer. after I drop this stuff off, I'm gonna take a nap and wait out the rest of this rain because it's just giving me a bad attitude. And I will see you later. So this is the end of this episode. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you'd like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you'd like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.